It's always an honor for me to sit with my Montreal friend, Xavier Dolan, and the entire cast of It's Only the End of the World. When you wake up in the morning, what's the first thing that you do to kind of just get you focused?
Coffee.
Coffee.
The aspiration I think a lot of directors have is that you and the actor are going somewhere else, not somewhere we've already been.